What do we expect from the DIN rail-mounted power supply? Long operating life in continuous mode. High efficiency to save energy and therefore save cost. Industrial level protection. And of course, compact size and ergonomic design. If only there was a solution like that from a well-trusted manufacturer that I could recommend. Until now, if you needed a DIN rail industrial power supply, you had RedIn from RECOM, which is still a very popular and highly acclaimed solution in many industries. But the industry is evolving. And so, it's RECOM. This is the RACPRO1 series. It's better in so many ways. The new lineup consists of three brand new models of the power supplies: T240, T480 and T960. And you won't believe it, those numbers correspond to wattage. Wow! The first thing to notice is the new design. It feels so sleek, so modern. But it's also designed for ease of use. The maintenance-free push-in terminals can be operated without tools and are mounted at an angle of 25 degrees for maximum convenience. And the clamp design allows for easy mounting and dismounting on the DIN rail. The RACPRO1 T480 and T960 models feature an LED load display that shows the actual energy output in real time. A dedicated switch allows users to toggle between standard mode with a 150% power boost, battery charging mode with constant current, and parallel operation mode with passive load sharing without additional equalization lines. Yes, they can charge batteries, and oh yes, they can boost. The RACPRO1 series power supplies have a universal AC and DC input voltage range of 3x320 to 3x575 volts AC and 430 to 850 volts DC across the entire lineup. The T240 model also supports two-phase operation from 2x350 to 2x575 volts AC, ensuring continuous operation without power reduction even if one phase fails. You also get a power factor of more than 0.9 thanks to innovative circuit topology featuring a separate PFC stage. The RACPRO1T power supplies boast an outstanding efficiency of up to 94.1% and 96.9%, allowing for high packing density in an extremely slim design. The T960 is the lightest, the narrowest, and the most efficient power supply in its class at the time of making of this video, and probably for a long time to come. Now, the best part, these power supplies can be mounted side by side with no additional spacing required. Imagine how much space you're saving. Smaller cabinets, more components, a happier engineer. And don't worry about the heat. The low power dissipation and optimized thermal PCB design allow for an ambient temperature of just 40 degrees Celsius and an exceptional lifespan of over 80,000 hours at full load. And in standby mode, it draws only 1 or 3 watts. That's probably less than your fancy RGB gaming mousepad. I know you have one. I know I do. Along with the power supplies, RECOM has released the RACPRO1 4SP series, a new range of 4-channel electronic circuit breakers with advanced control and protection features. These e-fuses have been also designed to match the new style and color. Push-in terminals allow for ease of use, just like the mounting mechanism, down and up, or up and down, it's that simple. Each of the 4 channels features an LED indicator for real-time load monitoring, ensuring clear and immediate status visibility. Users can individually set load limits and manually control each channel with a dedicated button for maximum flexibility. To prevent high inrush currents, each load channel powers up sequentially with a programmed delay, ensuring a smooth and controlled startup. To enhance system reliability, an integrated undervoltage lockout with power-on hysteresis prevents startup issues caused by insufficient supply voltage. This not only safeguards components, but also boosts overall system availability. Designed for demanding applications, each channel can deliver up to 150% of its rated current for 5 seconds, making it ideal for managing high inductive or capacitive startup currents. In the event of system overload, channels are sequentially disconnected, prioritizing critical loads to maintain system integrity. For extended overloads or short circuit exceeding 5 seconds, the electronic fuse safely isolates the affected channel while ensuring uninterrupted operation of the remaining system. Available for 24 volts, 5 or 10 amps, it is a must-have if you want to get the full experience of the new RECOM power systems. RACPRO1 is a great solution for industrial, building and home automation, energy, datacom and telecom and much, much more. If you want to know more details, or better yet, you want to order this, go to tme.eu right now.